I shoot in town.
That was not me.
Not us, partner.
Wish I would have run out. They went.
They head west.
Yeah.
Yeah, they head west. Maybe up towards Strawberry. Valentine is what I saw them ride out towards. Right past my wagon.
Are these men of troubles?
No, I don't think so.
I mean them no harm. Just inquiring about a rifle for hunting.
Yeah, they're just asking about prices right now. So I don't think there's any trouble here right now. But I'll let you know if I get in any trouble, alright?
I need arrows.
Oh, you can get those from the book over there to my right. The next register over.
What is right?
Hey,
ain't you engine supposed to craft your own arrows?
What did you just call me?
I think you were assuming, partner.
Engine?
550 though, yeah, for the Springfield.
Okay, so you were right, okay.
Yeah, I was right, yep.
Why do you call us the same thing as big machine that scares off animal?
What you talking about? I don't even know what the hell you talking about.
I think he's talking about
them steam engines, you know, on them train, the locomotives.
Engine. No, I'm talking about engine.
Why do you compare us about the train to steam engine?
Why don't you call them Native Americans or whatever tribe they... what tribe are you, friend?
We didn't ask.
I am of a Chitimacha tribe.
Chitimacha.
Okay. So he's a...
Chitimacha?
Yep.
Easy there, partner.
I did not mean no harm.
Yes.
Easy there,
you keep laughing and jokes. Meet me outside. I told this dude to meet me outside.
I don't know if he's a friend. He does ride it very bad, though. Oh. He just shoot an arrow.
I shot an arrow through the gun store window, dude. Because they offended me.
Shooting at us.
Are they really? Oh, shh. That's hilarious.
I'm right behind it.
I am too.
Are you? Go up and down. Okay, that is you. Never mind.
I'm gonna go buy this.
I'm to your left. You see me?
I heard you. Excuse me.
I'm up on the corner of this house.
Yeah, I see you.
Is it RDM now that he shot at us and we came back? I don't think it is.
They're on a horse. One of them's on a horse. That's the... Which is... It's the one behind him. I think it's the one in the back that said it. But there's two of them, bro. Oh, God. They're gonna roll right by me. Oh, he shot. I'm in this bush, I'm hiding. Bro. They didn't come. Oh, is that you or is that them?
That is not me. They're behind us.
Oh yeah. I see that. They're looking. There's two of them.
I'm hiding in a bush.
I am too, dude.
Shoot at them?
No, not right now. They're right by me. Can we can shoot at them. It's not random deathmatch since they're looking for us, right?
No.
What's up?
There's a dude just ran up on me, said to run away.
Said what?
There's a dude just ran up on me, said to... Hello?
He said what? I'm gonna take a leak, I'll be right back.
You see him up on the ridge? Dude just ran up to me and said, hurry up, they're distracted, run away.
Did the dude that say that have a brim cap on?
Yeah, he's standing down there.
Yeah, he's the owner of the store. I shot an arrow through his store, dude. He said they shot an arrow through the window.
Yeah, I heard one of them say, oh, he shot an arrow through my window. Now it's personal.
Is that him down there? Whoa, what's he doing?
He running up to me again?
I think he's running up to me. Or unless you're right under me. Oh, you are right under me. Dude, I could come out. What's he doing?
I don't know. Let's make our way to them over there.
Where they're at?
They're to the northeast.
Northeast. Okay.
Oh, there they are.
Oh, shit. Just as soon as I move. I could shoot him from this bush, dude. I don't trust this guy in this store. He might tell him we're up here. They're at the bank now.
Is it the same? I think they're still over the hill over there.
Someone's riding by me. No, here's one of them, for sure. I'm gonna take a round at him.
He's fucking dead!
Good shit, bro! Run, 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 run! He's coming!
Run over his body and say you will insult our tribe.
No. His second guy's down there shooting up.
Want to tell him you will insult our tribe no more. Should I? I don't think I should. I think I should.
Hang on. I think he might be coming for me. Got 8 arrows left.
I got 38.
I got a spare, so. I gotta swap over. Damn, bro. Oh my gosh, man. Look at this. He's right by. He left. Wait, he might be circling around.
He is.
If he tries to pick his body up, kill him too. I'm gonna try to anyway. Here he comes. Yep, there he is.
Is he picking up the body?
No, he just rode past it. I'd like to get. Oh. Somebody's picking up the body. Oh, the other guy's picking it up. Aiming at this bush, I think. I think he's on to me where I'm at. bush I'm in. Is he shooting at us, or?
No.
I think he's just shooting through the bush I'm in.
Looks like he's shooting towards us.
Yeah. Yeah, he just shot the bush I'm in. That was very close to me. Whizzed right by me, bro. I didn't move, though. He thinks I'm in here, I think. Now where's he going? We need to... Well, we can't pick his friend up, can we? I think his friend can see us, though. Well, he's dead.
Man can't jump over this. Why the fuck not?
Is that him again? Same dude? What is he doing, dude? We should shoot a couple through their windows again. Oh, here he comes. Here this owner comes. Oh? Is a cowboy behind him? I can't tell if that's the same guy. Oh, it may be. Is that him? I can't tell.
Alright, the floor's fixed on the base.
Nice.
There's carrying a body, carrying the body, carrying the body, carrying the body.
Did you hit him?
Yep. He said, ugh!
God damn it.
Is that you behind me?
Probably. Are you in these bushes?
I'm on the bush up on the cliff above where you was.
Okay. I'm to the left of, like, if you're looking towards the thing, I'm to the left.
That's a good shot with that arrow. Holy crap, dude. I had to lead that
He's
quite
back
a lot.
Out front. He's
Is that the horse?
Front.
Is he on horseback?
No.
Did I just shoot a random person?
Damn.
I hope not. Should we zing a couple more through the windows?
Dude, he's standing right out front. The dude carrying him. But the doctor's there now.
Yeah, is that... I didn't shoot the doctor, did I? I hope not. Oh, he's shooting at the... Oh, he's shooting up here. Holy crap, bro. You hit him too? You hit him, yeah, you hit him.
Oh, I'm hit. Oh, I'm fucked.
You dead?
Yeah.
Fuck. Where you at? In the bushes still?
Just to your left.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Shoot that fucker. Shoot the one closest to with two pistols.
Hang on, hang on,
He's
I'm gonna
burned.
Wait till it. That one in the back's the one I wanted. Are they coming up to you?
Yeah.
I'm gonna shoot them when they least expect it. There's two of them, though. I don't think I can handle it.
It's the fucking store owner. Kill that fucker.
Arrow!
I got him off of you.
Fucking said... Arrow.
I heard him. They're at the corner again. I need to call my horse here so I can leave if I need to. I'm gonna try to get you though. I'm gonna try to keep him off of you.
On the right side.
Huh?
They're coming around. Well, he's peeking the corner on the left again. Did you just shoot at him or did he shoot at you? I saw something get through the air.
That was him shooting. He said arrow.
He did. You shot at him. He said arrow.
Hey, do you guys know if you can jump over like a half wall?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can.
You can?
Coming up here. It's just one of them.
The other one's around the corner.
Which corner? What's this guy doing behind me? Oh shit, someone else is up there. Oh, he's getting help. Oh no, we gotta get out of here. Is that Lancaster? No, that ain't Lancaster. He's like, help me, help me, help me. Indian. Coming back. Oh shit, he's gonna have him watch.
He's picking me up. He's picking me up.
Shit, bro. I got a guy watching. Shit. What happened? Oh.
He's taking me.
Fuck. Where are you? Tried.
There's three of them down here. Four of them down here.
Where's
just around.
My fucking horse?
In the bushes.
Oh, right here. Where the fuck did he go?
This is insane, dude. They're all three looking for me hardcore.
The closest doctor is
oh my
20,
God, dude.
2100 away.
Bro, they're all right here. They're all right here. Three of them right by me. They hear my horse inside the house. They're sketched out. What's up with you?
Doctor just keeps getting further away.
I'm about to try to come and get you if they're so distracted. No, they're gonna kill my horse.
I think he might have skid. I think he might have ran away.
I don't think this doctor's coming.
Might he get his buddy?
Maybe he get his buddy. Maybe.
He said they think I might have ran away. I gotta unsummon my horse again. Oh my gosh, bro.
I'm back down here.
I know. Fuck. I gotta try to unsummon my horse. Dude, I had my knife loaded. I was ready to freaking kill them. Dude, I can't unsummon my horse because it's in a freaking building. So I guess what I'm going to try to do here is I'm going to flank around the front side and try to shoot him. I don't even know how I'm going to get my horse out.
Yeah, by the wagon.
I see one of them, I think. He said, God dang. They know where that came from at all?
He said they got a different angle. So they think you're somewhere else.
Well, they're right. I'm gonna go right back to my other angle. Probably better lay low for a sec.
One up that way.
Huh?
One, now he's not. Okay. There was one running up that way.
Dude, these guys said they hide in bushes, and I was literally hiding in the bush they were standing next to. That was crazy, bro. I'm like out of freaking... Raw. I'm out of freaking... health. Or food, I mean. Oh, now it's raining. Are they riding now? Oh, that's my horse, my bad.
Inside.
They're inside? Fuck, I don't know what to do now. Your timer's gotta be up, right?
40 seconds.
Bro, I can shoot them through the window. Think.
Do it.
I just saw one go by the window in the back.
Oh, they shot me in the fucking neck.
Damn.
That's why I died so quick. I don't think the doctor's coming. I got 4 seconds though.
Dude, I might need you just to get out of here. I can't even unsummon my horse because it's in a building.
Just if I was good to respawn or if they were going to want to continue to play this out, they said they're continuing to play it out, waiting on you.
Waiting on me?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, God. There's three of them. They all got guns. Alright, so they're taking refuge in the building, I'm sure.
Yeah.
I need to work around. I need to see where I can go. I'm gonna get spotted, definitely, if I'm keep moving. Dude, I gotta get my horse out.
Out again.
Do what?
Oh, they're right out
yes,
front.
Yes. I hit him. Gotta run.
They're not happy.
They're not happy?
Shoot for the bushes. He's in the bushes.
I'm gone. They'll never catch me. He just got hit again.
You gotta get a fucking kill hit.
I don't know how. I don't... Like, I'm 40... I'm 50 meters away. I can't run. I have no horse. Dude, this is not good. I gotta unsummon my horse somehow.
Aim for the head.
I gotta steal someone else's horse is what I gotta do. Aim for the head at 50 meters with that bow. Okay.
I hit that dude. That first dude we shot, I hit in the fucking head. The one that died.
Yeah?
Yeah, I hit him in the fucking side of the head with an arrow. He's probably still got an arrow sticking out of his head.
That's hilarious. Oh, I see the guy. I see him. He's looking all over for me, bro. I have got to steal someone's horse. I'm going into town to steal a horse.
Ooh, get on top of one of the buildings and shoot him.
I'll be stuck up there if I do that.
There's multiple ways up and multiple ways down.
Is there?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I still think I see a horse. No, that's not a horse. It's a freaking grindstone. Oh, there's a horse. Let's go. I just stole a horse. Now I'm gonna strafe him.
You're out front. There's another Indian out front.
Is there?
Yeah.
No way.
He's getting taken off his horse.
He's what?
They're like gonna fucking citizens arrest him.
No way.
Yeah. He said, hands, son, let me see them hands. Get off the horse.
They're shooting at me. They found me. They're all the way out here in the desert looking for me, dude. Or in the field. Well, you sure you don't want to just respawn? You just... It's really foggy now, dude. I can sneak right up to him now, probably. I don't even have to sneak now. I can just run right up to him, probably. I'm coming back.
Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna go to bed.
Alright, man.
Have a good one. I'll catch you later.
You too, dude. Alright, I'm in the middle of town now. Come at a different angle. Around back. Is that out front by you?
I don't know.
Is there someone, like, where's your body at?
Inside.
Oh my god, they took it inside?
Yeah. I'm in here with a doctor right now.
Two people just came out.
Shoot them.
I don't know which one I can shoot and which one I can't, though. That's the problem here. Without being
black, the one in the all black, you can definitely shoot.
Yeah. That's the owner, right?
Yeah.
Bro, I'm right out front. Oh, I can almost shoot through the door. I can shoot through the door.
Shoot the woman with white hair. She's reviving me.
Okay. Oh, that's the guy I want to shoot right there. Oh shit, he moved. Shit, now there's a lot of them. She's pissed, isn't she? She sounds mad. I want that guy in the freaking brown so bad, dude. I'm like ignoring everybody but him. Where's the dude in the front? He's hiding in there, dude. He's like, screw this, they're trying to get me. Did that go through the window, my first one?
Yeah, he said, are they shooting arrows? What the fuck?
That's hilarious, bro.
He said, hey, if there's a doctor in here, if there's a doctor in here, if you hit me, I swear to God.
I see him.
How long do I have to wait after I get killed and revived before I can
I hit his horse. Hit him. Oh, I killed him. I killed his horse. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah! You fuck with my boy!
Was he on his horse?
Yes. He ain't shit. I either killed him or his horse. I think it was his horse because I think his horse fell. You do not mess with the natives.
Need to go look at the rules, because I don't know, like, if I get revived, can I just leave, come back, and fucking go back at it, or what?
I don't know about that one. I think you gotta forget everything that happened 30 minutes prior, or an hour prior, if you're dead. But if you get revived, you can remember. Is the doctor reviving you?
She already did.
Oh, then you can, yeah, you can remember.
They told me to, yeah, they told me to get the fuck out of here. And take that as a lesson.
Oh my gosh, that's hilarious, bro. They did such a good job with this game on, like, stealthy.
If you die in a combat or roleplay scenario, you may not re-enter the same scenario. Doctors must not give medical attention to players while in active combat.
Gotcha.
If revived by a doctor, you may remember anything leading up to the point you were revived. If you respawn or use a hidden doctor, tonic, local doctor, you will not remember the past 30 minutes.
So, okay. It's so foggy now. I'm thinking about just I think the marshal's here.
Yeah, we need to go.
I think there's a lantern on a horse. I think that means marshal, right?
Not necessarily.
I think on my way out, I'm going to yelp at them and shoot through their window again.
On your way out on a horse?
Yeah. I got my horse back. There's still some people out front. I wonder if I can just kill everybody I see at this place because I'm mad because they offended me. I think I'm just overstretching it there a little bit. They killed my brother.
They insult our tribe.
Yeah, they
killed
my
brother.
Someone must pay. His horse paid. So where are you at?
In the fields north.
Okay, so we're leaving, right?
I'm right under the N in Plains, over by Quaker Cove.
All right, I'm gonna race by and shoot an arrow through their window again. Yelp as I'm going by. Is done. All right, where to next?
I'm at Quaker Cove.